Amy. 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 Will you marry me?
One moment, please.
Really, you're gonna answer that right now?
With Leonard, I don't want to be rude. Hello?
Hey, put him on speaker. Hey, where are you?
I came to Princeton to see Amy. It's a funny story, actually. I was having lunch with Dr. Nowitzki, and she kissed me.
Excuse
what?
Me?
I'm sorry.
And in that moment, I realized that Amy was the only woman I ever wanted to kiss for the rest of my life. So I came to New Jersey to ask her to marry me.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Sheldon.
Okay, oh my God, I can't believe you guys are engaged.
We're not engaged yet. She's taking forever to answer.
Because you're on the phone.
We'll call you back. She said yes.
Congratulations!